Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I will be doing an OC challenge. If you don't know what that is, it's basically people make these videos and you can pause to see what kind of accessories or clothing your character gets. And I'll be doing that today. And as I promised, this will be an art video and I'll be doing 3 of the OC challenges today. I hope you enjoy. So let's start by getting my sketchbook. Oh, hello there. Okay, it's time for the next page. Ah, smells
fresh.
So our first OC challenge is by, okay, what am I doing with that finger? Their channel is somewhat fishy and their YouTube channel will be, and their video will be in the description down below. Anyways, let's start with the video. Now that I'm done with the sketch, I can go on to see what kind of decorations I get. So it looks for the body design, we got these cool gem patterns. We're gonna go ahead and add that on now. Now that I've added those on, I got these fins / limbs. I'm gonna go add that on. Now for the fit on top, I got this thing. It really makes it look more like a fish. I'm gonna go ahead and add that on now. It's looking
interesting.
Anyways, while I'm filling in these eyes, I want to ask you guys, how are you guys doing? Do you like this video? Do you like the concept? Would you like me to do more videos like this? And really comment down below your ideas, because I really need some. I just came up with this idea because I thought it would be fun and I saw quite a few videos on it. Oh, and there I go, adding a tail. So anyways, let's hit it with some music. Let's go. Ready for the reveal? So guys, I finished my drawing and I got the color combination of these 3 markers. We got a dark blue, a purple, and another lighter blue. And I hope you guys don't mind that I added some hair to her. Lina was devastated because she wanted me to make it a boy, but I will be making that soon because we can just have only girls. Well, anyways, I hope you guys like this one. Now on to the next one. So now I'm finished with the sketch. Let's start. So guys, keep in mind this is an animal species one and I got a rabbit. So now I got freckles after I defined the species of the animal, so I'm gonna add that all over the body. Now for the hair, I got these really cute bangs, ponytail kind of look. I think it turned out really cute.
Five hours later.
So for the clothing, I got these cute overalls, which I think fits the theme perfectly. Magnificent. Mwah. Chef's kiss. Well, I ended up changing up a bit of the body shape, but just to fit the overalls, but that's okay. I think it looked so cute now. So I'm finally done with this one. Ignore the little smudges on its face. My eraser had a bit of problem with the publisher pen or fine liner. Well, I think she looks really cute and she's definitely up to something with that look. Well, this was the color palette I had, and now it's time for the next one.
So I got the shape of my bot, and as you can see, this one is going to be a boy. Yeah, I don't know why I'm doing that with my pencil, but it's time to start.
So this time we got Angel, so we're going to go ahead and put some wings and a halo.
Okay, finally got a boy hair, and this hair is actually kind of cute. I like that hair.
What? It does look cute. Okay, next we got our accessories, and we got that weird spider look. I personally don't know what it is. I just did my best, you know, wing it. I mean, it doesn't really make sense with the angel look, but...
ding, 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 ding.
For the prop, I got a wand.
Oh, that matches with the angel. But definitely not with the spider web. Okay, so his character trait is lovely. Okay, he looks more like a creepy demon who wants to eat
me, but okay.
Anyways, I'll see you guys when I'm ready. Yeah, great transition you got there, bud. Well, anyways, this is his final look. He's kind of creepy. To the lovely, I think let's put that to a stop. Well, you can count on him to
not be able to count on him.
He's creepy, okay? Well, this is all of them complete. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and make sure to comment down below your favorite one that I've drawn today. Bye, and credits to Lena for being my amazing camera woman.